So the question is, 200 questions are to be answered in a 3-hour examination. 50 of these questions are mathematics problems. Twice as much time as other questions has to be spent on mathematics problems. Time that should be spent on mathematics problems is A, 36 minutes, B, 72 minutes, C, 60 minutes, D, 100 minutes. Now, this problem can be said as a proportional problem, they can be treated as a ratio problem. Actually, it is not a purely problem, proportional problem or a ratio problem. So what happens is, you'll have to understand the question how it is to be done. So what it says is, 200 questions are to be answered in examination, of which 50 questions are math questions. For each math question, you can take twice the time. Now, let M be the time taken for each math question. Let M be the time taken for each math question. G be the time taken for each general question. Yes, M be the time taken for each math question. G be the time taken for each general question. So because I can take twice the time for each math question, M will be equal to 2G. M will be equal to 2G. Now, the total time taken will be 3 hours, that is 180 minutes. So I can write it as 50 into M, where M is the time taken for each math question, plus 150 into G, because there are totally 200 questions. So treat this as G. Because there are totally 200 questions, 50 goes for math, 150 will go for general question. Total time is 3 hours, I'll convert into minutes, it will be 180 minutes. Total time is 180 minutes. So this is the equation. Now I am only concerned with math question. My main concern is math question. So convert your G as M by 2. Convert your G as M by 2. So this will become 50 into M plus 150 into M by 2 will be equal to 180. Plus 150 into M by 2 will be equal to 180. Or 125 M will be equal to 180. 125 M will be equal to 180. M will be equal to 180 by 125. M will be equal to 180 by 125. So I don't solve it here. Because my main concern is math question total time taken. So I am only concerned with 50 maths. Whatever time I can save in solving, I try to save. So what happens is, I don't solve this 180 by 125 because my main concern is 50 M. So 50 M I am only concerned. 50 M will be equal to 180 by 125 into 50. So this becomes easier to cancel out. So this will get cancelled, this will be 2 and 5. This will get cancelled, this will be 36. So 36 into 2 will be equal to 72 minutes. The answer is 72 minutes. 36 into 2, the answer is B option. This is the way of doing it. But as I told you earlier, it can also be done using ratio problems. Actually, this is not a purely ratio problem. It can also be done using a ratio problem. See, what happens is total mass and general question is 50 and 150. It is 50 is to 150. So the ratio is 50 is 150. It will automatically become 1 is to 3. It will automatically become 1 is to 3. So question-wise, the ratio is 1 is to 3. Now, I'll have to convert this time-wise. For each math question, I can twice the time. Supposing I presume I take 1 minute for each of this question, then I'll spend 2 minutes for this question. So, it will be 2 into 1 and 3 into 1. So, ratio time-wise will become 2 is to 3. Ratio time-wise will become 2 is to 3 time-wise. 2 is to 3 will be time-wise. So, initially, this is question-wise. I'm converting this in time-wise, 2 is to 3. See, out of, now again the proportion comes here. See, out of 5 questions, 5 times, total time is 5. Out of 5, 2 will be for maths. So, total time is 180. So, total maths will be 2 by 5 of 180. So, this will get cut. This will be 36, which will be equal to 72 minutes. So, this is the easier way of doing it. Try to understand doing like this. First is understand the question. Then find out how it could be done. Then think of a shortcut. Shortcut, the moment you understand like this, 50 is 1 is to 3, automatically 2 is to 3, 2 by 5 of 180 will be the answer. What should be done in seconds? Has to be done in seconds. But understand the question is very important. Subscribe to my channel, which is free of cost. And I'll be adding questions every now and then. Wish you all the best.